Good morning. Let's have a prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for helping me be well enough to come and sit here and play. Thank you for blessing us with a new day. I pray the pretty snow stuff outside and that we've already done all the things that need to be done so that we can not have to be out there in the weather today. Especially driving. Thank you for doctors and for finding out what's wrong. Thank you for blessing us that thou art with us and watching over us. Please help us to enjoy being in this game while we can't do anything outside and kind of have cabin fever inside. Thank you and that we get to have this big world to play in. And for those that are watching it, bless them that they may find joy and that they will enjoy themselves in the game and in real life. And these things we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hello guys, so here we are in, I think this is the main house. We're on the second floor. I had to move things because I was filling up the downstairs too much. I couldn't move around in there anymore. So I moved everything up here. We don't have a very good view looking that way, do we? Oh, it's starting to change. It's starting to get dark out. I'll see how much nicer it is in here now. I think I should put trapdoors on that. I mean, why haven't I done that? Only sleep at night. It's not night yet. Okay, then. I'll go back up and we'll get some wood. We'll make some trapdoors. I think I died and lost everything again. Wood. Here is some. I'm making trapdoors, that's right. Should put a crafting table up here, shouldn't I? Bad spot. It was a bad spot because we have this hole that we have to go down to get downstairs. Alright, what are we working on? We want some trap doors. We want three of them. I should have done this long ago. There we go. That's better. Alright, now we can go to sleep. You know, when I watch Minecraft people, they have created these incredible cities and many kinds of houses and all kinds of rooftops. And I look at mine, and mine are just little houses. What a beautiful spot. You know what I've been thinking about? I've been thinking about this bridge. It's up here. Why? I've got, how much of this is hanging over? All of that is hanging over. Is that important to have hanging over? I guess we should cut this tree down, shouldn't we? We have no tools. That's because I died somewhere and lost everything. I have no idea where it was. What was I doing last? I know, if I will only go get some tools, then it would be so simple and easy. But, no. In fact, I think there's a chest full of tools in there. Sure is pretty down there. Isn't that lovely? I've really gotten into doing this lately, you know. Slow motion, right? Oh, it's gonna rain now. Well, I think that's better. I didn't really like having it underneath everything in the cave. Oh dear. All right, let's go gather our gather up all our stuff. There. Well, that's much nicer. I like that better. So it turns out I have Lyme disease. It turns out that's why I have not had any energy or any ability to do things like go for a walk or get motivated to do something. I wondered what was wrong. Is it, was I aging and have been sitting too much and this is now what's become of me? I was pretty worried. I was feeling like, well, this is my aging process, right? But no. Hill will be smaller, but I'm going to make it so it's sloped. Oh, it's nighttime again. Better go get in bed. Sleeping through the night. Diddle doo 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 doo. Okay, everything all picked up. Tidy, tidy. Not really. There, that's better. Look at this. Now we can go across to here. Take so much less time if I went and got a shower. And I don't have any clothes to make to get clothes done too. So my Lyme disease, I've had it for about a month. And it makes sense now why, you know, I always have aches and pains, so I thought that was just normal. But my inability to go and do stuff. Anyway, but now I'm on doxycycline, which is the great remedy of Lyme disease. I remove these cobblestones that are overhead. I'm just gonna change this whole I like how they have the grass, which starts out as dirt. You dig in it, you get dirt. And then after a while, the grass grows. What are those yellow things out in the field down there? Oh, I figured out how to make candles. You have to take a honeycomb from a beehive and so in order to get a, you have to use shears and you hit it with shears and you get honeycomb instead of my jumbles. It's interesting that wild cats, just like the ones in the house, want to lay around and sleep most of the time. Sleepy time. Right. Okay, what have we got here? Wood. Thank you. They got 7 saplings. Okay. Yeah. We better get some cobblestone. And some sticks. Now this is a different one. All right, let's get these down. Tools make a lot of difference, don't they? Look how fast we can go. It was painfully slow before, wasn't it? Yesterday I slept well through the daytime. I slept all day and all night. But I thought I should get up. My battery is running low. But here it is. Okay. Having fun? Moving mountains. Oh, it's dark out. Let's go put stuff away first. Look at, there's all my stuff. Alright, night night. Now I lay me down to sleep. The Lord angels watch over me. How am I going to get that beautiful tree up there? I have to climb up on the other side. Do you ever do this? Remove mountains that are in the way? It's interesting how different a place looks after you've been in there playing. Working hard. Working. Well, I like it better. Yeah, this stuff should not be covered with a mountain. Okay, and this looks much better now here. I like that. Okay, let's take this back. Oops. It can get pretty boring doing this. Okay, how are we doing down there? Well, that's much better. All right, let's see what we've got here now. 10 trees now. at night. Now I lay me down to sleep. Okay then, here we go. Have you noticed that all the sticking, they have found no important stuff? No precious metals or anything? I like it when you do it, you break these and then you see through it. is great. Uncovering them. You see, I started to live along the ground, and I found there was a spot where coal. It's night again. Lots of dirt. To sleep. Okay, let's go check it all out. It's almost done. over here. Come on, you. Let's follow the water. There, that's about where it ends. got some supplies. lots of bed goes over there. This is the front yard. Look at that. I have my bone meal. I didn't lose it. I thought I had died and lost it. And all those hay bales. Thank goodness I was putting things away. Oh. Alright, let's look out the windows now and see what we have here. Oh, it's almost sunrise. I've missed the whole night time. Okay, let's get some more tools. Okay, then, I think that's where we'll end today. Bye-bye. Thanks for coming along.